Just remove the...
Okay,
Derp, derp, derp. Derp, derp.
I was turning around looking at the clock, and then I turn around and you're... Oh my god! Watch your...
There's only one thing to do at a time like this. Dance party.
Of course. That was an awesome dance move you just did there. And the words of Shadow the Hedgehog. Don't fall.
I call that the death. The exit crash? The
exit crash? Exit crash?
No, I guess he didn't like...
Let's just follow the glowing trail of Mojo, shall we? Super Mojo, Wee!
I have no idea what's going on, so derp.
I just fell out of the sky. And I'm going to go with it. Oh, you got him. Why is that mine chasing us? Derp. Bye. Timing!
That was the biggest derp moment.
Wow. We're supposed to slow on time there. Oh!
Kill all the bats.
I hate bats.
I like chicken.
I like chicken. I like liver. He's almost there. Come on, quick. Before his health recharges, quick, kill him. Or do I have to do it? Where am I? I just suddenly blast off into space. Where am I? Okay, I'm a mask now. Okay, I'll take it. Where am I? Okay. Derp the derp that I can't control derpy. This is no turn around. Fine, we'll kill this dude first. Cause he's there. Okay. Story mutant, R2. This is a weight puzzle. There's actually been one in every area so far, but we've never found one yet. Now, it's actually supposed to be a 2-player weight challenge, but actually in reality, see, like, it's a weight challenge, so you can have two people here to bounce it out. Crap. Now stay in the middle. Or keep it balanced somehow. Now, it's a 2-player weight challenge, and there's an award saying you cleared the 2-player weight challenge. However, it's actually very easy to do it with one player. I've done it numerous times already. Oh my god, dude. Case in point. I did it with one person most of the time.
You switched left.
Exactly. See, it says right there, co-op puzzle solved. Right there. It says it was a co-op puzzle, even though you can do it with...
What?
That was cool.
Wait.
You're trying to duplicate that moonwalk?
I can't.
Okay, moving on. I'm sorry that we're so boring, but again, it's actually...
We weren't boring at first.
That's true. And once also something stupid happened, we just cracked up for no apparent reason.
That's leaving me derp.
I kicked some... Crash and now Ghostbuster.
What am I doing?
I have no idea.
I'm comboing you.
Whatever you're doing, apparently it's working. He just died. Wait, no, he's... He just regained all of his health. Oh no, he just... The hell?
Punch out.
Me. Oh boy.
What's that? Oh, okay, I see. You store up your punch. Actually, I'm gonna store up your punch.
Wee-aw. It's just like the Smash Bros. Attacks with like the Samus's thing and the Shadow Balls and that stuff. You can charge it up and then fire later. You know, this guy that, like, when I was watching, like, Peanut and Josh Scorcher, this guy had a countdown, like, the top 10 best ghost video games. And you know what he chose for number 1? Spooky from Pac-Man World 2.
All that boss is pretty cool.
That's true. Oh my god.
I'm better at platforming because I died.
Well, you're better at platforming because you made it farther than I did. Okay, press L1 to slow down time. Oh, yeah, that's not. Oh. You just faked me out.
What's this?
What's what? You're pointing. Rrr.
What?
I don't know.
What is that?
You're pointing at me. Press L1. Now. Too late. Just do something. Ow.
What do you mean, ow, you jumped on my...
I don't know. It was painful, somehow. We made it.
That is a cliff, children.
Okay, then. Alright, but derp, derp, derp. Derp, derp, derp. I couldn't fit in. How do you keep doing that? I'm about blocking, actually. What did you just... What do you... Yeah, yeah.
I don't know. What?
That is a octopus. He is really let himself go since last game.
Destroy those mojo collectors to free my brother. They look pretty hefty.
Why do you want to free your brother?
You'll need to jack a huge titan to break them.
Jack a huge titan to break them, huh?
That is a titan.
Children, that is a titan, and that is a cliff. Why can't I control this thing anymore? I knew what I was doing a second ago. I am bouncing on your head. Oh, that works. Mine. Now you have to...
Wait, what?
What?
Dude.
What the... Howard, do you... What the... Camera!
Oh, I think that's a lock-on system, but you can't attack when you're doing it. That makes sense.
Okay, hang on a sec. What the hell am I doing? Okay. Oh, yeah, laser. How do I destroy this stuff? I don't even get what to do. Oh, yeah, my Scottish thing... No, I don't know.
Derp, derp.
Well, apparently whatever you're doing is working, I guess. I don't know what to do. Seriously, someone help me. Oh, wait. Slow down there. Oh, there's an arrow pointing to the gravestone. Sorry.
Derpy?
Whoops. That's not Derpy, the battler is Derpy. Okay, do I have to actually... stand here and do it all at once. Oh, yeah, that attack freezes people. Because apparently Scottish bankrupts are so terrible. It's dark and we're wearing sunglasses, someone just said. Okay, I officially do not get it.
I want my ghosty back.
I'll help you get him. Oh, he keeps teleporting away from me. He's pointing at me. Why is he pointing at me? Hey, I got one over here for you. Here.
They're pointing at me.
I got one over here, quickly.
They're pointing at me.
Okay, I do not know at all. Why is this camera such shit? I don't know. Dragon time, hello. I don't know. I hit you on accident. I can't get up this ledge because the camera's focused on you. I do not know what I am doing. I'm very confused. This guy controls like crap. I'm starting to really hate this game. It's midnight. Now I'm getting really pissed off right now.
How do you focus on someone else?
I don't know, but it won't get off of you, though.
Wait.
Why won't the camera... What the hell? You're player two. The camera should be following me instead. Lazar. Oh.
You're supposed to light them.
Sorry.
What? They're doing this. Doesn't that slow you down too?
No, actually it doesn't. Something's blocking my shots. Get Derpy out of the way. Okay, that time I think you're slugging the time actually screwed me up.
Die already!
You're not doing anything.
There he's at. Okay, go.
Okay then. He's pointing at me.
That is a neat. Hi.
You're dead. Dude, you're out of health. Look.
Wait. There we go. Now I'm dead.
That made so much sense.
What?
All I heard was delicioso. Got him.
I see him. He looks delicioso. No!
And we win.
I like this mutant.
Again.
Finally. Oh, if I had nipples, they'd kill right now.
The hell?
What nipples?
That treacherous dog.
Good night, everybody.
Stole my power. All my bad mojo has been drained and put into envies that he sent all over the world.
And worse shit, they made you eat cake.
All over the world? That little weasel of a scientist actually had a good idea for a change. However, I didn't realize it involved milking you. Yes, milking me. Ha ha, everybody enjoys a laugh at the evil mask.
Uh-huh.
I will destroy Cortex for this. And you two short bus students will be the means of my vengeance.
They just made people fun of people on the short bus.
You're a jerk.
Wow.
Her mom's birthday, you sent her socks. Honestly, who sends socks to a magic mask with no feet? You'll help me because if you restore my power, I will give you the means to reach Cortex's lair and destroy his envies forever.
Fine, we'll restore your powers. Tell us what we have to do.
The voodoo bones of my mask have been stolen and given to the worst, most despicable mutants on the island. Get them back. Be my vengeance. I will use my power to let you move around quickly. You dummies probably walked everywhere. And please, would you clean this cake off my face?
Your house on
Wumpa. Sandwiches.
Why does it interrupt us? I mean, we didn't press anything at the time. It just literally cut us off in the middle of a message. Who programmed that? Collect Uko's bones?
Yeah, remember they said they stole his bones that were out. Remember the bones that were hanging from his mask?
I wasn't paying attention. I was too entranced by that drugged up cutscene. So we need to go back to our house now?
Yes.
For real?
Yes. Teleport.
Is there going to be a shortcut?
Please teleport us back to the house. Oh my god.
Okay, there's a path opened up here. You like the guy, huh? Whoa.
Tripping.
It looks like an actual ghost when you do that.
What is going on?
I don't know. You're slowing down time, slow down the game.
Well, that's kind of the point. But
well, I mean, like...
I know what actually, like...
Oh, a button.
Button.
Out of the way. Fatty coming through.
What was I trying to do? Pull it down with a ghost.
Yeah. Yes, a ghost can. If a ghost can wait on a button, that's like the greatest logic ever.
Where? Oh. It's jumping down, not up.
Screw this guy. I can't store him, he's too big. Great commentary here.
Ow.
Battler.
This ghost is so cheap, I love him.
Gangbang! You have noticed the boxing round bell sound effect, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I don't know how you trigger that, though, but it just popped up once in a while, it sounds like. Okay, is this a shortcut? Looks like it. Okay, right or forward? I think I'm dead.
Wait.
Damn it. Damn it.
Just know it to self, don't jump at the ghost.
Yeah. Well, ghosts should be able to freaking fly. Quit punching! You just hurt me a lot. Oh! What?
Just keep going. Let's pretend that never happened.
But it did happen. You dick! What did you do? You just jumped it up.
I don't even know what I did. I jumped in the air and I pressed the attack button and he just flew. He's never done that before.
Oh my god.
It's supposed to be like an aerial dive bombing attack, but...
what a great time to discover it.
Kind of didn't work. Well, I want to test that when we get ghost here.
The hell?
What? I'm so scared.
What is this stuff?
Why are they farting? What is this?
How can hands fart? They don't have asses.
What are
these things? Oh, chickens?
They're skunks. They're part skunks. Yeah.
Oh, you mean these things are the... They're the stenches? What the... what? You... Oh my... Revenge of the killer skunks from outer space.
What is even going on?
I don't know. What the...
What is this? What? What?
You are hurting me a lot. I...
Pew, pew.
I can't hit... What the hell is going on? Crud. You don't get one.
All that. Something.
That would be bad, except he's already done that in the older games. Oh, buttons. When did those get there?
Derpy. It's not derp. It isn't derpy. I gotta name all the mutants.
You know... My brother was talking about. Hate that guy. Okay, then.
I hate that guy, whoever you were talking about.
He was talking about Uka Uka? We've been recording for an hour, so now
it's 12 o'clock in the morning.
Yay. So, we're gonna end this off for now, I guess. So,
there'll be more bonkers.
I don't know what to say anymore. Like, this game is just...
Bonkers, man. I'm starting to enjoy this game, but only because you can screw around so much in it.
That's true. Wait.
Okay. Go back into the game. Before we leave, I gotta find something out. Why did he...
Hello, war pads! The way you first discovered that was amazing, though. So, we need to go back to our house, right?
Where did I go?
There you are. Now, one second. We have to go back... Well, I guess we're not ending the episode off quite yet, are we?
No, we're not.
We have a scavenger hunt next episode.
Oh. And that's only telling us where one of them is.
Find the bones. It doesn't tell us where the bones are except for one, and it's only a hint. Yeah, we're going to end it off here because I do not want to do that right now. No, thank you.
We'll end this off by having an epic... battle.
Epic rap battle of the history!
Yo, I'm a ghost. What are you?
I'm a skunk. Foo.
Can you do this?
Can you do this?
Oh, Barnes!